Guten Abend, meine Damen und Herren. Mr. Frank Wilson, on percussion, Mr. Frank Wilson. Mr. Herman Raleigh. Mr. Terry Evans. And my name is Duke Ellington. We love you madly. Thank you very much. Thank you. Yeah. You like it? Huh? Cool. We'd like to now play a tune by one of the legends, one of the innovators, none other than Mr. Duke Ellington, Mood Indigo.
Thank you.
Mr. Herman Raleigh. Banter, banter. Alice Clay. Mr. Herman Raleigh. Now, I'd like to do something for you now. Mr. Herman Raleigh has done this thing. We'd like to, but first, we're going to do this. To do this, I have to be very comfortable. Very comfortable. This one, look at this guy. All is laughing. This one we're gonna do. Takes a lot of artistic, you know, technique, you know, what I'm gonna do now. And then after that, I'm gonna surprise you with something you haven't heard in a long while. But this one's called It's All Right With Me. And this is a sort of conglomerate thing that I took from Earl Gardner. You remember Earl Gardner? You will hear some Earl Gardner, you will hear some Jimmy Smith. Conglomerate, you know, do you hear?
Thank you. Go.
Danke. Dankeschön, meine Damen und Herren. Now we like to play one of the old ones now. This is not too old, it's 60s. You'll recognize it. I know you'll know it. You got to know this. You must know this. It's a must. I don't know it. But you will know it. Thank you.
Sie mögen keine heutige Musik.
Wie kann ich das erklären? Junge Leute versuchen, sich zu finden. Sie spielen den alten Jazz anders als wir. Sie sind zu jung, um zu verstehen, was wir gemacht haben. Wir.
You're too young to understand what we did, the legends, you know.
So, yeah, I know what you mean. Yeah, sure. Talking about age.
Um vom Alter zu sprechen, ich kenne nicht alle ihre Hits, aber sie können mir sicherlich einige nennen. Dieses Mojo zum Beispiel, könnt ihr das mal ansingen?
Can you sing it for me?
I got my mojo working, babe. Wow!
That was back in...
Das war wann?
1965.
65. Ooh, got my mojo walking. That was in the pop
charts. Das war damals in den Pop Charts.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah.
Yeah.
It sold 5 million copies and I can't sing.
Pop and Jazz were the same.
Da waren Pop und Jazz noch das gleiche.
Contemporary is taking over the jazz. Yeah.
Jetzt überflügelt die moderne Musik den Jazz und spielt keinen Jazz mehr. Diese heutige Mischung ist ein Durcheinander.
Yeah, you know what fusion is? Confusion.
Confusion. Fusion is confusion. Well, that's a word. My God. Uh-huh. I have to ask you something. You know, I don't want to tell anybody your age, but I know.
Ich weiß, dass sie älter sind, als sie aussehen.
Im Dezember werde ich 60.
Wow.
Und ich habe noch all meine Zähne.
Although you do karate. Obwohl sie Karate machen?
You do karate, don't you?
Seit 30 Jahren.
Why did you learn to?
Wo haben Sie das gelernt?
Did you do that for the club owners?
In Japan.
In Japan.
Is there a reason?
Und der Grund?
Well, the reason I wanted to, you know, karate, it
wissen Sie, Karate steigert die Reflexe.
And it gives you what we call what is the word I'm hunting for? It teaches you what the word?
Discipline.
Yes.
Discipline.
Es lehrt Disziplin. Man denkt langsamer, bewegt sich schneller. Die Hände werden schneller und mein Spiel auch.
Can you
Können Sie uns ein Beispiel dafür geben?
Dazu müsste ich mich ausziehen.
You can't give me a karate chop now, can you?
Not a lady.
No, I have to. Not a lady. I have to work later.
I wouldn't do that. You have to sing because you need your throat.
We do that some other time.
You need your pipes.
All right, Jimmy. Thanks very much for talking to you. It was nice to meet you.
Thank you.
And I wish you a lot of success.
Thank you. And you too.
Thank you.
Wilson. Frank Wilson. Mr. Herman. Mr. Terry Evans. Mr. Terry Evans. And yours truly, Lavina Zane. Thank you.